Hello and welcome everyone. I'm Ritunjay and you're watching Pop Diaries channel. Actually, I'm really scared right now because I'm sitting with someone who has killed a whole gang of desi criminals. So I'm really scared and I'm nervous. But at the same time, I'm really excited because in the movie, he may seems like a rakshas, but actually he's a rakshak. So let's welcome Laksh. Hi Laksh.
Hello, thank you so much.
And I watched the film and as I said, it's crazy. It's like a roller coaster of action and, you know, action-packed scenes. What was your initial reaction? As you said to the script, it was like you were blown.
I was daydreaming.
But after watching the film?
After watching the film, I felt that something was made. Something was special because जब आप शूट करते हो आपको रियलाइज नहीं होता है कि आप क्या बना रहे हो आप बिकॉज एक से मोमेंटम के अंदर होते हो यू आर शूटिंग एवरी डे यू आर मीटिंग द कास्ट एंड द क्रू ऑन अ डेली बेसिस सो यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट यू आर एक्चुअली मेकिंग आई फील व्हाइल रीडिंग इट ऑफ कोर्स यू हैव यू गेट अ सेंस ऑफ इट बट एग्जीक्यूशन के बाद जब प्रोडक्ट निकल के आता है विद BGM विद एवरीथिंग हैज कम टुगेदर नाउ सो I watched the film first in Toronto Film Festival.
Oh, okay.
So that was very, very prestigious of I felt just इससे बड़ा मतलब क्या हो सकता है for an actor my debut film is going to Toronto Film Festival
exactly
और वहाँ पे I remember that Americans are sitting people from all across the globe they are sitting and they are just chanting kill throughout and punch him one more time so they didn't even know who I was and they were just calling me kill everywhere they spotted me so I felt it was overwhelming to be identified as with your film's name more than your own name so I think it's great it's a great feeling
but the film is wild you know the theme of the film is like crazy wild what reactions you are getting like what's that one rave reaction that you got
सीटियां बज रही हैं यार इससे ऊपर मैं क्या बोलूं सीटियां बजते हुए मैंने थिएटर्स के अंदर बहुत समय हो गया ऐसी कोई फिल्म देखी नहीं
exactly
और मैं इसलिए नहीं कह रहा कि सिर्फ मेरी फिल्म है लेकिन मैंने बैठा हूं मैं आई एम गोइंग टू एवरी almost every night after dinner I go to one screening at least just to see how people are reacting to the film that's my ritual jab se 5 tarikh se leke ab tak main har raat ko ek nayi screening pe jata hu
wah
aur sir baith jata hu laake ki dekhna hai mujhe how people are reacting to this film
right
and it's a different feeling yaar I don't think a word aisa bana bhi hai isko express karne ke liye that how I felt in that moment
great so as you said and as we know that this is your launch film or debut film But you are not new to the industry. You have been here from so many years.
Yes.
So, and you often said that you know one day you thought, "Ki yaar, let's try films as well." Yet, like people told you that you should try films as well. But what was that turning point for you that made you feel that I'm here for big things? What was that one thing?
I think. Porous was that turning factor in my life.
Right.
Because वो जो show था वो अपने आप में एक institution था बहुत सारी चीजों का.
Right.
पहली बार ऐसा कोई show बनाया जा रहा है.
वो iconic
है. Iconic show है. Larger than life character है.
Exactly.
Historical एक character है जिसके बारे में कभी चर्चा नहीं की गई है, बात नहीं की गई है. Alexander the Great का नाम जिक्र हो रहा है. उनका participation है, उनका role है show के अंदर. तो चीजें इतनी बड़ी हो चुकी थी TV के ऊपर मेरे लिए as an actor. तो मुझे लगा कि यार इससे बड़ा तो नाउ आई थिंक आई शुड गिव माई सेल्फ वन शॉट कि देखूं कि क्या होता है मेरा सो वो टर्निंग पॉइंट था मेरी लाइफ का और मुझे बहुत प्यार मिला था उस शो के थ्रू और बहुत एक कहता है ना कि एक वैलिडेशन मिलती है कि यार एक आपके फिल्मोग्राफी के अंदर एक ऐसा प्रोजेक्ट जिसने आपको क्लेम टू फेम वाला फीलिंग दिया हो कि यार मैंने कुछ अच्छा काम किया है बढ़िया काम किया है और मेहनत बहुत की थी उस शो के ऊपर तो मुझे लगा कि इतनी मेहनत मैंने शो के अंदर की है मैं चाहता हूँ कि अब मैं ये मेहनत बिकॉज टीवी का ना एक सर्टन रीच है वो एक सर्टन रीच के ऊपर नहीं जा सकता एंड ऑल्सो लाइक TRPs के ऊपर काफ़ी चलता है टीवी तो TRPs हमारी अच्छी थी बहुत अच्छी नहीं थी अच्छी थी सो आई वॉन्टेड कि यार मैं इतनी अगर मेहनत अगर मैं फिल्मों में करूँ और वो फिल्म इस स्केल की हो तो कितना अच्छा और लग सकता है मुझे सो इट वॉज दैट शो लाइक रियली चेंज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स
Exactly.
For me.
Talking about the male characters nowadays, we are getting to see like we had films like Lapata Ladies or Twelfth Fail, and all those male characters they are not glorified in any superficial way. What's your take on these such kinds of characters where you know there are the physical attributes are not necessary to have in a male lead? What's your take on that?
I think I'm all game for it. I feel the definition of machismo and alpha male
right.
needs to revolve with time.
Right.
You know, it is not that definition
like
anymore.
Previously, we used to have this formula.
हाँ, एक था, एक notion था, एक definition थी of how a man should be, how
yeah, exactly.
how an alpha should be. Alphas are not like this. Alphas, what you see in a 12th fill is an alpha.
Exactly.
In a Lapata Ladies, that guy Sparsh.
Yeah.
वो alpha है यार वो. He's owning up to you know
the
that
real,
film. He's the real
yeah.
alpha. Even in a film, I will talk about if I talk about Amrit. Amrit. Of course, he's a macho guy, he's a commando. Nobody
yeah.
can be more alpha than a commando, man. Come on.
Exactly.
So he's that guy, rough and tough. But at the same time, when he's with his lover, his girlfriend, he becomes, you know, he becomes tender. He becomes
right.
a coconut, jo andar se bahut mula, soft
right.
hai, bahar se sakta hai.
Right.
So I feel we have come to a point where we start, you know, evolving with time and understand the need
but
of the
hour. But the thing is now, we come from that Bollywood era where, you know, larger than life characters and they used to like hop on our minds.
Right.
So what's your perspective on that? Would you take such real alpha characters or you still want that larger than life characters?
I want a real character, as simple as that. If it's
which
like,
relates with the
which world. Relates with the audience and which feels real and relevant with the current day and age.
Right.
I feel because अगर हम आज के दौर पे वो करना चाहें जो 90s में चल रहा था वो it might not work in today's day and age
right.
because लोग बहुत advanced हो चुके हैं intelligent हो चुके हैं वो खो चुके हैं तो as actors also we should feel responsible and थोड़ा सा ध्यान रखना चाहिए कि हम
right.
क्या कर रहे हैं
and there's so much competition right now in the acting thing like previously we could use to you know differentiate between the stars But now with the social media and all the creator thing, everyone is a star right now,
yeah.
right? Even SRK said that line of differentiation is getting blur right now.
Correct.
What's your opinion on this? Ki how to like in today's time, how to differentiate the who is star and who is not?
Okay, that's interesting. I feel when I call somebody a star. I call somebody a star only when he's or she's willing to inspire me in some ways.
Okay.
अगर मैं inspiration ले पा रहा हूँ उस आदमी से, चाहे वो मुझे नहीं फर्क पड़ता वो Instagram पे videos बना रहे हैं या वो YouTube पे कुछ vlogs बना रहे हैं, अगर वो किसी को भी किसी भी तरीके से inspire कर पा रहे हैं life में, अच्छे way में, positive way में कि यार चलो बाहर निकलो घर से कुछ मेहनत करो काम करो,
right.
so they have the right to be called a star. And as he rightly said, now in today's day and age, we have such an exposure to social media कि हर कोई अभी वो सपना देखता है
exactly.
और इसमें कोई बुरी बात नहीं है
right.
सबको हम सब आए थे ना यार हम सब शाहरुख खान सर को अमिताभ बच्चन जी को देख के बड़े हुए
right.
तो कहीं ना कहीं हमारे सबके अंदर एक हीरो है कहीं ना कहीं सपना है कि यार स्टार बनना है
बनना।
और आज टाइम की ये इस किस्मत में इस ऐसे दौर में हम जी रहे हैं जहाँ पे हमारे पास बहुत सारे जरिया हैं स्टार्स बनने के फेमस प्लेटफॉर्म्स एज वेल एग्जैक्टली वही जरिए वही हो ना प्लेटफॉर्म्स बहुत सारे हैं बट मेरे लिए वही है कि बफूनरी मत करो मतलब
right.
अच्छा काम करो चाहे कहीं भी करो बफूनरी मत करो और किसी को भी अगर इंस्पायर कर पा रहा है वो काम तो मेरे लिए वो आदमी स्टार है यार as simple as that
great well now you have you know explored this really crazy genre action and dark and what in near future what that one genre that you want to explore
I want to explore every genre man
but that okay then what's that one genre you're afraid of you know doing but you really want to do
Afraid of, I think a comedy is something जब मुझे लगता है कि मैं इन पर्सन मैं करता हूँ अपने दोस्तों के साथ बहुत ज़्यादा क्या कहते हैं दिल्ली की भाषा में लेकिन अभी मैंने कुछ किया है कॉमेडी के अंदर शायद
okay.
you'll get to know very soon
really
और देखते हैं हाँ मतलब वो जॉनर ऐसा है कि वो बहुत बहुत डिफिकल्ट है कॉमेडी बहुत डिफिकल्ट
right.
है कॉमेडी किसी को हंसाना बहुत मुश्किल काम है
Seriously.
तो अगर आप वो कर पा रहे हो तो hats off to you I think वो एक जॉनर है जो मैं और महारत हासिल करना चाहूँगा उसके अंदर
एग्जैक्टली Well, great. We have a small game for you. Okay.
Yeah.
So the game's name is Kill or Save.
Okay.
Okay. So I'll give you some situations.
Okay.
And you have to kill it, like reject it or save it. Like you will do it. Okay. So first question is a film with a renowned director, but the script is very mediocre. Like you know it won't work.
Of course, no kill.
Kill?
If I know it's not gonna work, then why would I do it?
Okay. Imagine. An ex-girlfriend of your best friend developed a crush on you
yeah.
or you developed crush on her
yeah.
what would you do would you kill those emotions or
kill those emotions man friendship over everything
bro code okay a movie that requires extensive physical transformation like weight gain ya fir bahut sara weight lose
I will save it I would want to do it.
Like you have done it all.
Yeah, इससे भी extreme करना चाहूँगा मैं, why not?
Great. Okay. So you go on a blind date and then you find out that the person is really boring. What would you do?
Kill immediately. Bounce. Yeah.
Ghost कर.
I have a code, a cheat code with my friend. उसको मैं message कर देता हूँ कि कुछ phone करके बोलूँ भाई accident हो गया, कोई बीमार पड़ गया. उसको पता है कब करना होता है.
Okay, great. A project which offers you a lead role, but the storyline is controversial or some scene is controversial.
I think in today's day and age, everything is controversial to everybody. कुछ ना कुछ controversy निकल ही आएगी.
निकल ही सकती
है. तो मेरे को इतना सोचना नहीं है कि controversy stir करेगी. अगर मेरे self belief के साथ वो चीजें जा रही हैं और मुझे लगता है कि एक wrong message नहीं जा रहा है बाहर, तो I would want to consider. But of course, keeping a lot of things in check.
So save.
हाँ.
Okay. Save. Cool. Okay, last, you are supposed to attend a family function, but you may lose a major career opportunity as well.
यार कहाँ फंसा रहा है, मेरे घर वाले देखने वाले हैं. I think I'll choose my career over the family function.
Always.
Yeah. But family function depend करता है किस level का. किसी चाचे के मामे की शादी है तो मेरे को नहीं फर्क पड़ रहा भाई. फिर तो मैं career choose करूँगा अपना.
Okay, that's it from my end. Thank you so much for being on Pop Diaries and thank you so much for watching this video. Watch Kill in the theaters right now.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Hi guys, I'm Laksh and you're watching me on Pop Diaries.